I was a fashion editor for about 15 years and I traveled to over 60 countries. Style Passport was a way of bringing together my knowledge of travel, fashion and packing with my fascination and love of business. We were approached by British Airways, who found the website and thought, gosh, that's rather an interesting concept. You know, it's all about fashion for travel. And then the challenge of how to create as many outfits as possible in the luggage allowance to go on a short haul trip. I mean, I just had to embrace it and thoroughly, thoroughly enjoy trying to get all the looks together. It was wonderful. The top three things I think all women should travel with was one, undoubtedly, the scarf. Always a great dress. And then I'd always, always take an amazing pair of sunglasses. There's nothing that makes you feel more movie star than an amazing pair of shades.
There are 34 looks on this rail. This is actually kind of a linchpin. Is this absolutely gorgeous second form coat. That is chic. You come off the aeroplane in that and you're going to look $1 million.
On holiday, you want to look your best. So you should wear the things you love, the things that make you feel your best. I also think colour. Holiday snaps of people wearing different colour lipstick, different colours on their toenails. They look fresher, they look more exciting. And I think the pictures look a lot better. So I'd say experiment a bit as well.
I'm wearing my favourite pieces from all the clothes today. I really love this really simple little comfy dress by Humanoid and this beautiful sparkly jacket by Eero. Sequins were quite big on the runway this season and I've been after a jacket, so it may well be this one.
My favourite short haul destination is, I would say, actually Morocco. For me, Morocco is only really 2.5 hours away, but it is intoxicatingly different in every possible way. I love the carpets, I love the leatherware, I love the jewellery, I love all the textiles and the spices. So I find Morocco a really, really exciting place to go shopping.
I am quite a speedy packer at this point. I'm very good. If it was a long trip, maximum an hour. I mean, I kind of know what I need, even though, it has to be said, I still take far too many things with me.